Hello guys, just want to inform you that I finally made it to pass the Cubase project for Psychedelic Tips World 2 inside the Ableton. So basically it is without the processing and all the working files, but basically it is connected with the stem. So all of you who bought the Psychedelic Tips World 2, you are now able to download the Ableton projects, which is connected with all the stems. So basically, if you just see, the whole track is done in the same way. So all 88 channels are already inside. Basically, I just made them a bit smaller because in a Cubase it was 100 channels in total, but with all the buses, groups and so on, because the Cubase is calculating all of them. So you will just need to visit the website, and then in here you will have download the Ableton projects, but without any plugins. Basically, I just loaded the filter inside the drums group, and kick and bass have been exported with already processed or filtered out. So if you want to see, it will be really nice for you to have a look how everything in arrangement way has been done. All the blue ones are the leads or the sequences that are looped, the yellow one are the kick and the bass, the light green are the drum section, hi-hats and snare and so on. And the third group is sweeps and hits, where I put the claps, crashes and so on. Basically, I think that you already know because you saw how I worked in a Cubase. So basically everything is the same, but now you are able to have the Ableton project as well. So that will be it. And soon enough, I will make the OMF file, which will be good for you who are using Logic and Studio One, because the biggest problem was the Ableton, as Ableton does not support the OMF file. So I will make this OMF file, and then I will make video how can you use this OMF file as well. Thank you very much. See you soon. Bye. Ciao.